We have gameplay, we about to play Domination. We about to play Bohemian. Just got kicked out of the playoffs in Game 7 versus Miami. But we're about to give them a Game 8. It's like Bohemian Miami, but still. Alright, let's get started. Alright, today we're going to do a tutorial how to clamp God. What is this clamping on all these fools? Any fool that comes to me, I will clamp them. They're going to get destroyed, I'm sorry to say. Aw, crap. Forgot to turn down the freaking volume. Oh, guys. Let's go. You guys still hear the volume? Even if I turn down the dang volume, I'm gonna refill.
It's the NBA.
Hold up. Come on. Get that shit on, boy. Alright. Maybe I turn down the volume. Gameplay settings. Oh, that means, alright. No problem, guys, it's alright, it's alright. I'm just leave sound effects. Oh yeah. Alright, I think we're all good. I didn't have to stop video. Shouldn't be that bad. I swear to God, there's still volume, dude. Dwight Howard, if you don't win this tip, dude, I'm a bleach. Bleach? Oh yeah, well, you know how to bleach. Alright, this is how you do good with Derek. You just go fast. Sag off your swag off. Yeah, boy, get that three in your face. Now it's time to play that clamp god tutorial I was talking about. Oh yeah, you see that defense? That's how you do it. You get in from, you hit that nanny, you go back and forth. What is that defense, Dwight? Just get in front of it and just fall down. Yeah, that's perfect idea. He doesn't even touch you, but you just decide to fall. Ah, charge! he's like 5'4". Like, this dude is so. It's like he just karate chopped you, but with invisible legs. Dumbass beat. All right. Alright, the clamp god tutorial is not going out so far. Let's see if he already, boy, as clamp god begins, I already get a freaking killer crossover. This is not fair. Alright, let me play better defense. Please, it's Derrick Rose we're talking about. Even though he got that 78 three-pointer, you know I'm splashing, baby. Oh, let's go. Oh yeah! Look at that clamp! No, let's give it to Dwight. Are you serious? Oh yeah! What the frick? Dude, I swear, David Lee. I was trying to pass that off, and this man's like, no, I'm gonna shoot the ball! Oh yeah, I dare you to shoot that, Kimba. Oh! Clamp D, boy! Kimba Walker, I'm gonna clamp on him the rest of the game. With Dwight Howard, that's how good of clamp a defense I'm on. You can ask everyone at my school, dude. I played the most clamp D they ever seen. Alright, we gotta get him. That's clamp D. That is clamp D. You see Dwight, he taking the ball down. He knows what's good. Oh yeah, Dwight. Why don't you sag off? This is a center we're talking about, and you're not sagging off. Like, I'm trying to take this three in your face. Are you serious, Dwight? Like, you have to hit that, dude. Like, sure, you can't hit a free throw, but, like, three-pointers are so much easier. Like, you know what I mean, guys? No? Dude, Dwight has to take it, bruh. You know it, baby. All right, guys, I thought Derrick Rose just snatched it out of his booty hole. Oh, my gosh, guys. It's going to be a close game we're talking about here. Alright, we have to find Dwight. All right, our new fresh point guard from the NFL, frick, NBA, Dwight Howard. You see his moves? Swaggy. I'm not leaving until Dwight hits a three, dude. We have to do this. And I play Clamp D anyway, so it's all good. All right, you put the hand up and you just slap him in the face a few times, you know? Maybe hit his booty cheeks, no homo. And, you know, and then sometimes they might score when you're playing that Clamp D. Or you could just give it to your boy, David Lee. Wow. Freaking, no, you have to get Dwight, dude. David Lee is complete. And then you just post him up. You get him ready. And then you break their neck. Are you serious? Dwight Howard. You slow, cotton-headed ninny muggin. Three, four-headed mother freaking. You know what? Fuck! I'm tired of this. Dwight, you have to score, dude. Oh. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Give it to Dwight. Give it to Dwight. Give it to Dwight. Oh, yeah, take that out. Take that out, Dwight. Hit it in his face. Oh, my. Bye, guys. I'm quitting 2K. You can call... Are you serious? Like, how do these players hit this? Dwight, you need to hit a three. This is important. All right. Dwight takes it down the court with the killer crossover. Dwight Howard. Oh, my frick... Dwight Howard! You freaking ignorant piece of garbage fish. If Jeremy Lin scores, dude, I will freaking... I'm done with Clamp tutorial defense. Because, obviously, guys, I'm showing you the best Clamp tutorials around. I mean, you see this scoreboard? That is a great scoreboard for the first quarter. I am clamping their their offense. And they know what's good. Sure, Dwight Howard is not the best point guard in the league, but when he takes shots, he makes sure they're smart. Oh, crap, that's not even Dwight Howard. That's freaking Kevin Pritchett. Dang, bro, this dude, we're using Kevin from now on. What the frick? Oh, yeah, hit Kevin. Oh, yeah, Kevin's back here. All right. All right, you go back. Oh, yeah, Kevin Pritchett, the best big man in the league. You see his handles? You see his dribbling ability? He has talent! What the? Oh, my freaking gosh, dude. He just wanted to give them the ball, dude. He's If Asian scores on me, dude, I swear. No freaking racism, but Asians do not score on me. Neither do white or black people or light-skinned people or freaking Mexican or whatever you want to freaking say. Any race, just they don't score on me. Like, if you're gonna try to get to the basket, I'm gonna destroy your freaking butthole. No homo, but you know, it's all right. I make buckets and nobody can stop me. I mean, you see the scoreboard right here? I'm getting buckets. All right, we gotta get the ball to Kevin. He's our best player on the team. Look at that dribbling ability, taking it to the rack. Oh, yeah. Oh! What a move! Oh, my... Dude, your shot's freaking flatter than freaking some freaking anorexic girl, bruh. No offense to anorexic people, but... Dang, bruh, those people's butts be flat as hell. Alright, where is Kevin? Get it to Kevin. Give it to Kevin. Oh, yeah. Get him, Kevin. Get him. Oh, get him jumping. Boy, this dude airball. If Kevin doesn't hit a single free throw, dude, Bruh. This is just like Kevin in real life. This dude is a bum. Bruh. Kevin. Oh, yeah. Play that Clamp D. Why do you pack? All right. See that Clamp D already, bro? This is Clamp Tutorial 101. We got to get Kevin the ball. He's our best player on the team. Oh, yeah, Kevin. Bring them home to victory. Look at that behind-the-back crossover. You trying to reach? Kevin will teach you, bro. He will teach you the moves. Oh yeah, Kevin. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, back off me, punk. Oh, Kevin got moves, bro. What's his name, dude? Dallenbert? Well, his hairline looked like Kevin too. It's all right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Kevin with the re. Oh my freaking gosh. All right. Since Kevin and Dwight Howard are leading the team in scoring, we need to introduce a new big man to the team. You may be thinking Andrew Wiggins or John Wall, but no, it's freaking, why can't I switch to him? Vucevic! Oh, taking it down the court with your Russian self or whatever the heck you are. Pull up for that three, boy! Oh yeah, Vucevic, get back on defense. We have to play that clamp. If no, Jeremy Lin. No. Oh yeah, play that clamp. I haven't shown you how to play clamp all day long. Gotta play this good di Kemba Walker can't score either, so it's fine. Bruh. Oh, I swear, dude. Get to Vucevic, our best player on the team. All right, he goes on the field. Frick, the court. Oh, look at that move. Oh, yeah. Oh, shift. You guys think you can take me? Oh, my freaking gosh, I just got destroyed. Asian monk. Oh, my. Dude, noodle chopstick head at two forehead freaking butthole licking two motherfucking head at beach. All right, man. You know, we can't play around anymore. We have to use the worst players I have. And I'm not playing around. I'm about to win this game. The quick crossover? Well, he don't even know what hit him. Give it back to Johnny. People in 2K sag off on Johnny. But it's only because they swag off. Oh my. That was a great shot to the worst player in the NBA. John Wall with the shot, boy. And he misses again. John Wall is just my favorite player because when you can rely on a three-point shooter like him, you have special people on your team. Like, when a dude gets a freaking putback over like three people, you know your team's absolutely amazing. Put up that. You know your team's amazing, right? And then you go back and you take another one. And your team still does not hit. Johnny, you're usually the worst player on our team. And you're not showing it. All right, let's go, boys. You can't shoot. Yeah, boy, that's what I thought. John with the rebound, boy. All right, we have Steph Curry. Dribble, take a shot from freaking like way deep. And get the rebound. Oh, we get to Black Curry. Oh, yeah, get the. Yeah, Black Curry. Black Curry. Black Curry. Definitely Black Curry. Oh my freaking gosh, Black Curry is a legend. He is unstoppable. It's Black Curry every time now. Oh, with the tip, John Wall. He is also the worst player on the team, you know? We gotta eat up, boys. Oh my god, that dude looks like he ate a cow. He is bigger than a cow, bruh. Like some of those black ladies you see when you're walking around, dude, those people are bigger than a cow. Like, no, not bigger, thicker. Like, you see that? You see that butthole? You're just like, oh my gosh, man. And then Jeremy Lin. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Howard. You've been training for this moment. Oh, yeah. That's good defense playing this cow, dude. All right, let's go. No, Dwight Howard takes it down. Oh, yeah, taking it down the court. We got Big Beef. Oh, with the cross. And one. Our best player on the court right now. We got Dwight Howard running top 40-yard dash 4.3. See this man look like Chris Johnson. He's such a beast. Get that out of. Oh my freaking God. Dwight, you can't leave Derrick Rose to guard the big man. get it to Dwight. Dude, he's changing the game. All right. He pulls up real quick with the three in his face. Pop that. How is that? Refs, are you eating some dog food, dude? Oh, yeah. Get it from behind. Oh, my freaking God. Show dog food in my chicken. All right. We need to have a game plan, guys. Just let him shoot that. He's trash. Let Kemba take that. Back off. Oh, we got Big Beef Cow. Big Beef Cow to the rack. Oh, my freaking gosh. You can't let Big Beef score on us like that. This boy looked like he came out of the China shop and painted himself black. Like his face. What the freak? This dude's on meth. He's on meth. Alright, we got Carmelo Anthony down the court. Psych, boy, you thought. We gave him this to freaking Howard. He's the best shooter on the court. Fuck. Dwight, what have you not been telling me about you? Oh, yeah, take it, Dwight. If anybody gets in your way, run him over. Oh. Why are you not sagging off on Dwight Howard? Pop in his face, Dwight. Until Dwight shows me he can pop it in his face. I'm not leaving. Oh! Bruh. All right. We got this. Dwight, you have to take it to the hoop, man. Psych, boy, you thought I'm taking this three right here. Oh, my. This dude misses the net, bruh. Dunk on me, Big Beef. See, Big Beef doesn't finish. All right. Frick. Give it to Big Beef. Big Beef Jr. Oh, my freaking gosh, Dwight. 8 seconds. Oh, seven. All right, dude. Until Dwight Howard hits a three-pointer, I don't think we can stop this video. Because without this happening, I don't know how this is gonna. Go ahead and just dunk on my whole team. Where's Dwight? We don't have Dwight, bro. We can use a white dude. Keep your hand up, dude. He hits threes. Bruh. That's 1-3 in the freaking game with the white center. And he hits this crap. What the frick? All right, Lee. I see why the freaking Warriors picked you up and then you went to the Celtics, I think. If Kemba scores on me, dude, this is the best clamp tutorial ever if I stop him. Oh, yeah. Look at that defense. You think I'm not playing around? See, look at that field goal percentage. We got a high 19.2%. You can't get any better than that with zero assists on the board, few rebounds. You know what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, yeah. Freaking great defense. You guys just make me happy because when Big Beef gets down the court before all of you, you should feel like you have diabetes type freaking 9. And if David Lee scores on you like he just did, if this dude hit another 3, dude, I would, like, slit my wrist because, you know, if I can't even hit 3s and this dude's hitting deep range 3s in the NBA, what? Did this dude seriously just do what I thought? Hello, I'm going to tip the ball with my freaking forehead and then I'm going to catch the ball behind my back. Wow, I'm cool. What the frick? I've never seen that in the NBA. You thought, boy, we getting it to Dwight. Oh my. No, I almost thought I didn't get it to Dwight, dude. All right, we got to take it out. Pop that 3 in his head. Goodness, that was off, Dwight. You know, it's all good when you're going. Oh, we have 14 rebounds. Wow, we're actually pretty decent. Take that. Go ahead. You're not better than Dwight. I'm telling you, dude, these players, man, they're getting better. You know, I used to be. All right, man, that works out too. But, you know, I gotta continue to use my best player, Dwight. All right, go ahead and pop another 3 in my face. Coach, I did not call a timeout! Gosh, I'm tired of losing, man. Been down this whole entire game. You know what? It's time to go try hard mode. Let's go, Derek. I've seen enough of this. Alright, Derek, go ahead and add to the freaking brick squad. Oh my, yeah, go ahead. Imaginary fouls, ref. Ref, those are horrible calls! My freaking gosh. If anybody's still watching this video, you should go cut, because this is probably horrible, but I'm about to make a comeback, so stay continued. Stay freaking watching, dude. Because you don't know what could happen, man. I could just cross him. Oh. You don't know nothing about that. Derrick Rose, are you oh my freaking god! Kill him, murder him, eat him in the freaking pantry hole. Get him. How was that about? Freaking refs. Everything in this game is a foul. You freaking touched the tip of his freaking penis. You get called for a technical, thrown out of the game, dude. Freaking get flagrant for freaking cutting a dude's hair off. I don't know how you do that, but you know what happens in 2K, man. Get him! Alright, I'm tired of this. Carmel, finish this. I told you to finish it, and you're doing me good stuff, Carmel. I'm gonna play actual clamp defense, guys. So if you're really interested in the clamp tutorial, bye guys. I'm gonna go. You know, this is starting to get on my nerves, and I can't take it anymore. All right, psych boy, you thought boy. I'm about to come back in. I'm about to score 900 point. Oh my god, this dude got freaking like the role of his freaking lifetime, bro. Oh my god, they just subbed out D Rose, dude. We should probably go cut. Alright, is that D Rose? But no, that's not him. I'm a retard. Oh my freaking gosh. Sag off your swag off. It's alright. Dude, Kevin, you have to get those boards, bruh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, play that D, Kevin. I see you. I see you working, Kevin. Oh yeah, we gonna call this dude freaking Chicken Farm. And this is Beef. Yeah, we got Beef and Beef Jr. You think you can score, Beef? Give me that. Beef Jr. got the rebound, so Beef Jr. gonna take it. Sag off, swag off. Hey, he actually hit the rim. That's one of his best shots he has. We should throw a freaking party. He hit the rim. Give it to Beef. To Beef. All right. Dude, I swear this dude will never hit a three in his life. Go ahead and score me. Beef Jr. with the defense. Oh yeah, Beef Jr. Take it down the court. Big Beef can't handle you. Oh my. If Beef scores, dude. Charge! Oh my freaking gosh, dude. They're destroying us. And I'm using my best players I have on the court. It's not fair. I don't have any good players. The only good players I have are freaking Dwight Howard and Kevin. And they're one of the two best players in the league. Oh my gosh, we have a new addition. It's freaking Kyle. Oh yeah. Are you serious, Kyle? You're gonna call him Beefy Kyle. Everybody's name is Beef in this league because they're freaking 400 pounds. Oh yeah, go Kevin. Dunk on him. Oh yeah, psych boy, you thought we about to hit this three in your face? Oh my, dude, that is actually Kevin's shot in real life. I'm not gonna lie. You know, if you hit this dude, I'm bleaching. Oh yeah, let's go. Get to Kevin. Oh yeah, Kevin, take this down the court. You see his saucy moves and that shot is pretty nasty. But you know, he's still one of the best players in the league. Oh, look at that clamp defense. This is why I uploaded this video. You saw that? You saw that, man? Step back, fire, James. Frick, I'm not LeBron James, man. Oh, yeah! Get that block! How did Jeremy Lin get the rebound? How? This boy... How do you even... Oh, my... You know, I was about to do some freaking wicked crap with Dwight Howard. He's about to do... Oh, Dwight Howard's not even... With freaking DeAndre Jordan, some freaking 360 freaking no shit and trick shot. YYXX. I was about to destroy this man, but no. Oh, yeah. See, that's how you do it, man. That is one of... I mean, it's one of our worst players, but still, we're gaining on these boys. You see that scoreboard? Ooh. Playing that clam D. Been telling you guys about. Oh yeah, get him. Are you... Bye guys. I'm gonna go cut. Oh yeah. You see me rolling? Ah! Oh yeah, Carmelo. Back away. Where's Kevin? Are you serious? Carmelo, Anthony. I dare you to score, Lynn. Yeah, you suck. If I score this last point, I'm giving Kevin the ball for the rest of my life. Yup. Jeremy Lin, you suck butthole. Well, guys, as you can see, I dominated the game. And there's not much left to do. Coop hooping out. I'll see you guys next time. That was a complete domination, and I hope you guys don't have to witness such a beating on the other team. See you later. My chicken.